फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल मेडिकल स्कूल। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज डेंगी फीवर, इट्स सिम्टम्स एंड प्रिकॉशंस। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट आवर टॉपिक, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन। लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक डेंगी फीवर। बिफोर वी गोइंग इन डिटेल, लेट मी टेल यू द बेसिक थिंग्स। डेंगी फीवर इज ड्यू टू द एडीज मॉस्किटो एंड दे प्रेफर टू बाइट इनडोर्स एंड प्राइमरली प्रे ऑन ह्यूमंस। And the dengue mosquitoes looking for the standing water for laying their eggs. Dengue mosquitoes' bite is much red and itchy as compared to the normal mosquito. Definition: Dengue fever is a mosquito-borne tropical disease caused by the dengue virus. Dengue fever is a painful, debilitating disease caused by any one of four closely related dengue viruses. These viruses are related to the viruses that cause West Nile infection and yellow fever virus. Dengue virus is the cause of dengue fever. It is a mosquito-borne, single positive standard RNA virus of the family Flaviviridae and genus Flavivirus. Five serotypes of virus have been found, all of which can cause the full spectrum of disease. Symptoms of dengue fever including nausea, vomiting, rashes, aches and pain. The pain behind the eyes, muscle joint and the bone pain. And in the case of severe abdominal pain, continuous vomiting, bleeding gums, vomiting blood and rapid breathing and fatigue, seek special medical attention. These are warning signs. And there are further three phases of symptoms of dengue fever. And the acute phase of the dengue with fever and the muscle pain lasts about 1 or 2 weeks. And symptoms of the dengue fever typically last 2 to 7 days. Dengue fever is caused by any one of four types of dengue viruses spread by mosquitoes that thrive in and near human lodgings. When a mosquito bites a person infected with dengue virus, the virus enters the mosquito and it bites the other person. In this way, the dengue spreads. Doctors diagnose the virus or its antibodies by a blood test. Let your doctor know about your activities to evaluate the virus and its symptoms. There is no specific medicine to treat the dengue infection. Use acetaminophen and aspirin as painkiller and take rest, drink plenty of water and see your doctor. There are some preventions. Use insect repellent, cover your body, control mosquitoes and eliminate standing water. Let's start the summary of mechanism. Transmitted by a mosquito, dengue fever is a threat to about half of the world population. When biting a person for blood, its meal, an infected mosquito releases saliva containing the dengue viruses. Once in the body, the virus infects the immune cells in the skin tissues and then enter into the lymphatic system. The viral infection can then trigger a strong inflammatory reaction. During the incubation period, the virus first replicates locally and then spread into the bloodstream of the infected person. This is called viremia. For some patients, the infection may cause severe form of the disease, including dengue hemorrhagic fever. The blood vessels become permeable, resulting in plasma leakage. When mosquito bites a person who is already infected, it draws in the dengue virus contained in the blood. By biting another person, it can transmit the virus and spread the disease. Thank you for watching my video. Take care and please don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.